Yeah, after playing a genuine, terrifying horror game at pretty much late at night, I'm gonna play a game where basically it's not a horror game, but you're gonna be paranoid, just like the last game, because you're in a spaceship of whodunit. That's not paranoia, I don't know what it is. Anyway, this is gonna be on the PS5, but good morning, good afternoon, good e- Oh, okay, well, I'll put a fake birthday then. Guys, pretty much well know, so pretty much. Oh, right, it does have a friend list. Okay, no, I'd rather not. Yeah. Oh. Okay, we really have to sim. Once you select one, it cannot be changed. Good to know. To choose. Sure, why not? I hope I remember that. I probably won't. Oh, okay, cool. Oh, Snooty, you're giving me a ratchet cap. Yeah, okay, that's cool. I mean, why not? Okay, I'm loving this game more because of Ratchet and Clank. Oh wow, they're giving us all the good stuff. Okay. Da-da-da-da. Wait, hide and seek? Really? Cool. And yeah, if you really want to buy cosmetics, you just can earn them and all that. Yeah, it's ironic I was playing a general horror game that made me just tense, terrified, and paranoid at everything, including my own shadow. Now I'm playing a game on a spaceship where you're gonna be paranoid against your friends. Kinda love that. Okay. Now this is the type of game that you can actually play with your friends. That's a fact. Yeah, I mean you can play this on your phone. Really? I played Among Us on my phone first, and then I decided because I had so much fun with it, I decided to get the game. It's still fun, either way. Yeah, I even say I can even play this with my fiance, and this would still be fun. Okay, yeah, I gotta change him into the ratchet gear. Come on. You guys gave me the option, so of course I'm gonna do it. Of course I'm wearing it. Oh, they have some mod actually. Well, that's cool. And you guys are not even giving me. I don't have to unlock it, or like, play the game a lot to unlock it. You're just giving me the suits. Ratchet, of course. Sorry. COVID's still a thing. Nah, I'm not gonna do it. But I'm gonna have Clank, of course. Clank is awesome. Do I want to? I feel like I should commit to the Ratchet Clank armor. Nah, I'm just gonna do that. I'm good with that. Do I want to do a different color this time? Red. Red. Okay, so here's a quick tutorial, guys, how you play. Cool. Yeah, I'm gonna have to try this with some friends. Or my fiance, see how it plays with her. Curious. Was this introduced to hide and seek in last year or during the Game Awards? That sounds super fun, all honesty. Yeah, I remember. I mean, we gotta try out the hide and seek. All right, play the game. Okay. Yeah, free chat. And... yep. No, just beginner. Because I'm kind of getting into it. Let's do the classic. It's been a while. Okay, let's get this started. Man, it's been so long. Luckily, this won't be too long, and then we can move on to another game. We're going to finish the A section. That's a fact. And what we're going to do, possibly for today, we're going to do the random day, basically the B section. We're going to work on it, like half of it today. And then we're going to focus on Elden Ring the rest of the week, and then come back to B. And then we're going to start C on that next Sunday. I think that's a good idea. Okay, going silent because, let's face it, I don't actually want to have my voice kind of giving myself away. And here we go. Well, never freaking mind then. Maybe that. pleasantly surprised. I was actually right, because I thought, because everyone thought Black was sus, or Black was the culprit, or whatever that guy's name was. I only voted him because I thought it was him, but then I was like, with all the dead bodies that was racking up, then I was like, okay, I think it's him. He's level 17, and I was like, and he's like, I was right next to you. Just that last phrase in that chat, like, I was right next to you when you reported it. So I'm like, I think it's you. And I don't know why I think it's you, but I think it's you. That was actually a fun match. I highly enjoyed that. I'm gonna do one more classic, then we're gonna do hide and seek. But this time, we're gonna actually do. We're gonna do expert. Yeah, let's make it extremely hard. Ooh, four. Alright, yeah, let's do it. Well, never mind then. One of these days, I'm gonna host my own game and we'll see how that goes. I guess this one?
Thank you.
I don't think we found out who the imposter was. That was Lou, but nope. We really don't know who the imposter was. Okay, so how much time we got? 34 minutes. Shot. Alright, let's do hide and seek and then we'll move on to the next one. Then. Yeah, I'm feeling hide and seek. Let's do it. Yeah, the new hide and seek for Among Us is actually fun. Freaking time. That was a great new idea. I like it. I really like it. Just makes it. There's a lot of replayability doing that. Just changing it up. What was that, Among Us? Okay, well, of course, guys. Stay tuned.